It is one of the harbingers of spring, that first butterfly of the season. But as the monarch migration begins, as those butterflies head up from Mexico, researchers are troubled by what appears to be a really steep decline in the population of those beautiful insects. Here's ABC's Stephanie Tsai with details.
Normally, monarch butterflies find sanctuary in the mountains of Mexico. But a harsh winter of torrential rain and mudslides was too much for the butterflies to bear. This year's unseasonable storms may have decimated more than half the population. Not even sticking close together under tall fir trees could protect them from the downpours and freezing temperatures. Butterfly researcher Chip Taylor has never been more concerned for this fascinating species.
We're seeing the lowest number of monarchs returning to the United States that we've ever recorded before. And we're really quite concerned. The population's quite low.
Monarch butterflies in the eastern U.S. follow a remarkable migration pattern as winter nears, traveling thousands of miles down to Mexico using a sort of instinctual GPS system. When the weather warms in March, breeding monarchs head back north. At around this time every year, sightings of the telltale orange and black wings are reported from Florida to Texas.
Only about one-fourth as many sightings in Texas and Louisiana as we normally have at this time of year of monarchs moving north. So this is of some concern.
While it's possible that the butterfly population's precipitous drop may be a natural phenomenon, climate change and the destruction of their habitat in the U.S. and Mexico may also be to blame. Chip Taylor is urging people in the southern U.S. to do their part for the monarch's survival by planting more milkweed, a lifeline for the butterflies at the end of their perilous and exhausting journey.
Monarch Watch, the organization Chip Taylor started, is starting a campaign to encourage planting milkweed, Bill, not just in gardens, but in public lands by the side of highways, stuff like that.
And how does that help them?
Well, this is the interesting part. The insects actually eat the milkweed, and there's something in the milkweed that makes the monarch butterflies toxic to other animals. So that's their protection.
It's so miraculous that they make it all that way. They're so fragile to make
thousands
it all that way.
Thousands of miles.
Use a little help with a little milkweed. All right, Stephanie. Interesting. Thank you so much.